to do that? Well, take off. Are you gonna be able to lean forward like that?
No. Are you gonna have to hold it?
I am not. I'm gonna go to the pass straight away.
the cabin service in our Traveller Plus and Traveller Cabins will be Emma. I'd like to add my personal welcome to you all and welcome back the Executive Club members and One World frequent flyers. If there is anything we can do to make this journey more comfortable for you, please do let us know. As always, at British Airways, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. It must be securely fastened when the fastened seatbelt signs are on. For customers who wish to rest on this transatlantic crossing, if you are planning to use the blankets, irrespective of your cabin, we do ask that you ensure the seatbelts are visible to the crew over the blankets just so we encounter any turbulence. If you are seated in our Club World cabin, please take care that your personal electronic device does not get lost beneath your seat. If it does, please do not move the seat, but just let one of the crew know. Very shortly, I'll be coming through the cabin with a colleague of mine with mandatory landing card customs forms for the States. These have to be filled out prior to entering the arrivals hall in America. If you are traveling as part of a family who reside in the same household, you just need to fill in the one form for you all. However, if you do have different surnames in different households, you'll need to complete a separate card. Any questions, please ask one of us as we pass through. On behalf of British Airways and today's onboard team, sit back, relax and enjoy our hospitality. Thank you.